Today is world done and I missed yesterday's world. I think this one will be easy. Oh shit. Oh nice. Parrot, maybe. No, A is not there. So I think so since there is only one vowel, I think the O will repeat. Will be at the second and the fourth location. Tower, maybe tower. No, and ends with T. It's actually really, really difficult. So let's try a different strategy, which is to figure out most amount of words we can that are remaining. So one word out of the remaining ones can be fight, maybe. HD. So yeah, this looks like this was a bad word. Okay. Okay, so luck. Very bad guesses. I think I might have to use my ninja technique, that is my code that I have written. Solve this. Okay, so I have turned on my computer and run my program. So let's try and give it the word string ADIEU and the color string is black, 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 black. So it has shown some words, yolks, yolks, yolky. Now let's give it snort and the color string should be black, black, yellow, yellow, green. So the words that came up are craft, croft, crypt, gripped, robot, turret, and root. Okay, now let's narrow down our search more by giving it fight and black, 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 green. Okay, so crypt, robot, turret, or root. So let's give it pluck also. Pluck. It's basically black, 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 black. So still three words remain: robot, turret, or root. So I think it's robot. So actually, some might say it's cheating, but I created the program, right? I don't consider it cheating, and I think everyone is allowed to solve it the way they want. I mean, it's fun without the program, but why not use the program? I like to win every game I play. That's a bad habit, to be honest. You shouldn't play to win. You should just play for the fun.